dimensions will always be expressed in the least usable term. Velocity, for example, will be expressed in furlongs per fortnight. Haha.